Living in El La Vita, living it up when I'm going down.